Greetings, O Earthlings. My name is Villa. This is Misere. We are from a band called Him, and we're here on this beautiful Sabbath Blow Sabbath, which means on Sunday, Download 2004. And what
you
else?
You can come in a bus now. Yeah. Scoot is German. They're great engineers.
Yeah, but it was designed for like people under 5 feet.
Yeah.
That's always a problem for us Scandinavians.
Mm. Gotta check it out.
Villa, you sexed on legs.
Right on. Hello, once again, sweeties. This is where we sleep, but I can't because of all the smelly underwear around here. The guys don't wash themselves. I don't know how it is possible for guys on Mijet, who are fairly big fellows, to be able to sleep here, because I can't. Follow me to the entertainment section. We came from Dublin yesterday with the ferry to Nottingham. Some of the guys checked out Iggy Pop and Stooges at the Download. And what else? I was bathing. So we took yesterday really easily, and then today's the festival day, so. So we drove from Nottingham to here.
So dear people, now it is the time for me to go back to the backstage area, sort myself out, take a sh**, which is my pre-gig ritual always, and see you on stage very, very soon.
Oh really?
What a hassle tonight. What they can't have at the moment, so usually being homesick here and then being torsick when back at home. So maybe I miss my my dad and my mom, my little brother. I miss them. and we're not successful enough to bring them on tour. That'd be a big hassle.
Okay.
Festivals are usually really different. They're all really different. You know, like this one's really, really well organized. And the VIP area for which there's loads of friends in there. And that's a pretty big one. And usually the VIP area is filled with mayhem more than the actual festival side, which is not a pretty sight in that sense. Just seeing all the world-respected journalists and media people being totally, totally faced. And we usually document a bit of that with our digicams, just in case we get bad reviews or whatever, so we can put all that stuff into the internet.
And do some blackmailing.
Blackmailing, yeah.
Get a couple of bucks.
Yeah. That was good for touring and buying the DVDs and stuff like that for the tour bus.
You can always use an extra buck.
Here we have some good stuff.
Oh.
Bunch of good and cheap Kung Fu movies.
Needle Ninja. Ninja Dragon. The Leopard Faced Ninja. Ninja Terminator. Ninja the Protector. Fearless Tiger. Yeah, it doesn't say ninja, so it's gotta be bad. And this is this Dragon bullshit. So
yeah, I love the slogan of this film. Mm. Born a ninja, live a ninja, die a ninja.
Mm. Song's called Wicked Game, and it's originally on a David Lynch movie called Wild at Heart, and this is our silly rape of that particularly beautiful, sentimental track here at Dunnigan.
Snoring. That's, I'm really light sleeper, so I hate especially gas. Now gas is sleeping like in this end, and I'm sleeping in the other end, just because I can't sleep here in his. Yeah. You know. And we caught him. Well, actually, he
yeah,
heard.
Yeah, I did.
He heard him in the other night.
Strange.
But then we had a like, conversation about it, and I think he dropped the habit by now.
Yeah.
At least it was like really unpleasant. But then we just sat down and discussed it. And I think he understood. Understood that it's not normal. You know, it's like 20 centimeters between people, and you know, I mean, it is your private space, but still, you know.
Yeah.
Not that private.
So,
that's enough.
Yeah, let's stop the crap.
Leave me.
Yeah, we need to leave him in peace, because he needs to concentrate for the gig. But we need to go to the festival.
Concentrate on a gig? We'll see about that.
Yes.
So now we shall.
Back off, brother.
Bye-bye.
I've got plenty of favorite him videos, but there's one that, for me, on a sentimental level, is a bit more important, and that is because it features the beautiful, beautiful Juliette Lewis. Song's called Buried Alive by Love, was directed by Bam, and shot in LA a year and a half ago, about, can't remember anymore. So, enjoy.
toilets here?
The chapel, so to say.
The chapel. It's our place of worship, especially the gas. And unfortunately, you can't smell it now, something we try to sort out. Like the 50th movies, you know, when you buy a ticket, when you see the movie, you get these things you scratch and there's the, scent. Yeah. We want that to happen with our forthcoming DVD. It's going to be all about the toilets. Welcome back, sweeties. I'm Billy from Him, and we're here at Donington Download 2004. And there's a great, great opportunity for us exclusively to check us play some songs live. Yo.
Which is where Him are from, Finland.
I love the band and Billy's songwriting so much that I got this tattoo just as a bit of a symbol of how much I like them.
I love the band so much, I've actually got Mr. Heartogram and it's got Bill's eyes in the middle of it, but it's not finished yet.
My brother got into them because he was a fan of Bam Margera, so he got into them through Bam Margera and I got into them through him. Him, yeah.
And I went to a signing with my daughter last year, and then I've just been suckered ever since.
I love Him so much that I went and got the tattoo. Cost me £45, but I've got to live with that for the rest of my life, and to be honest, I'm proud to. Pure love metal.
Him rock so hard, man.
Hello, I'm David with Vila and Mija from Him, and we're waiting for
the shuttle.
The shuttle, which has disappeared. It's going to take us to the backstage of Download 2004.
And our tour bus feels extremely spacious for Him. He loves it. You can see his big tiny.
The biggest toilet I've ever had.
Like butterflies in our stomach before a performance, you know, it usually sucks. So you need to be a bit nervous. Just a bit. Tiny little bit. It's not like stage fright. It's more being excited about the forthcoming adventure. The Sonic adventure. Yo, sweeties, and now is the time for some more Him. Seem to grab the attention of loads of different sorts of people. So there's like, you're playing rockers and then goths and then young skaters because of Bam Margera being involved with us and stuff like that. The whole Heartogram business started when I was on the day when I turned 20. I always loved like Led Zeppelin and I always loved all the bands with like
strong visuals and wanting our band to have a symbol as well. And for me, it's just a symbol of us and symbol of the people who like what we do. It's just a silly, stupid yin and yang sort of thing. Well, now I've been writing some new songs for the next album, but I still haven't had the time because of all the touring to go into a rehearsal place and really sort it out, like arrangement-wise. But my secret plan is to make it, well, it's not secret anymore, but plan is to have an album that would be like a mixture of U2's Octum Baby and then Black Sabbath, Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath. So it'll be really heavy and down to earth, but still having like a bit of weird sonic experimentations going on. And having the emotional side there as well. Pretending to be a rock and roller, we definitely had to have one really satanic song in the set tonight. And the song's called Your Sweet 666. Here, download Donington 2004. Enjoy.
New Jersey last month and the month before, but I guess it wasn't enough, so you know, I just see them one more time before they come back to the States.
We love him because the music's just so good. It's accessible to anyone. My mum loves them. She's been ill, so she can't go to the tours, so she's quite jealous that I'm here.
I think there's no other band like them. They blow me away every time. I've seen them 16 times now.
So, bye-bye and thank you very much, all you earthlings out there, for checking us out, and hopefully see you around the next Donington download, maybe before that if I stop being lazy and start recording and writing some new songs. But until then, choose, as they say in Germany.